Renewed calls for the community to help stop the killings after a spate of fatal knifings. Machetes and mayhem, the ethnic violence escalates in Kenya. Dodgems on the water, Auckland's anniversary regatta gets down to the nitty-gritty. And the summer weather set to roll on for at least another day. Kia ora, I'm Greg Boyd with One News First at 4:30. This afternoon, we can tell you the name of the man charged with murdering 15-year-old Pahima Cameron in South Auckland at the weekend, the latest in a spate of violent killings.